Hi friends, I'm Phantom Q, and welcome back to Quantum Break. We're gonna hop right in to Act 2, Part 1. Perfect place to hide something. So I skipped the TV show, and if you don't remember, I'm not doing any of the collectibles, except for, like, the, nodes.
Let's talk about the dry dock incident. Monarch operatives transported you from the university to the ground zero operation at the shipyard.
Still upset about that, huh?
You were secured, unconscious.
Will?
Liam Burke went to retrieve you, and you were gone. How?
Sleepwalking.
Step away! Right now! You've 3 seconds till I pull.
I have better reflexes.
And you're a marksman.
We know Beth Wilder assisted you in some manner.
Then I'm guessing you know the rest.
No, because everybody who saw what you did next is now dead.
So that was a ripple. Oh, Jesus. Hold on. I'm gonna turn. No. Turn down the volume a bit. Audio. All right. And then there is subtitles, right? Did I turn those on? Oh, that's great. Subtitles, perfect. All right.
Where I was, why? Never questioned it because it didn't feel real. Still waiting to wake up.
Oh, there is a thing. Aha! So those allow me to upgrade. And, time stop. Purchase. Thank you. Alright. Climb for me? Oh, I'm not supposed to be over here, right? Okay, I keep pressing B to run because I've been playing too much Dark Souls. Gotta remember how to play this game. I haven't touched this game in a while.
Industrial area. Why am I here? Only way forward.
Bink. And now I can do this cool thing. Alright, I love this part so much. This part's awesome. And bam.
Okay, it doesn't last. Noted.
Noted.
When the fracture broke time, some objects became unstable. With my new abilities, I could manipulate their timelines. Rewind.
Very well. Ready a chopper for me at the dry dock. I'm heading to the island.
Roger. We'll have the chopper. Seeing Paul's face on that screen, it was some kind of sick reminder. I couldn't escape what had happened, what he did. I needed to know why, but part of me wanted to put a fucking bullet in his head before he could open his mouth.
Is this the last of the witnesses? No. Reaper team's finishing up with the last of them in A3.
All right.
Didn't expect to be leaving the universe on the kill list. Why not deal with him at the campus? Who would...
It's him! Joyce is here!
Think. All right. I'm not gonna waste any assault rifle ammo yet. Wow, that thing flew. Alright, that guy has a shotgun. Let's take him out. Because we don't want to get close to him. Ah, no. I pressed A. Went to the beginning of cover. I've been playing too much Gears of War as well. Alright, I'm gonna turn down my volume a bit. Because it's a little loud. I don't know how to punch. I know it's B, but I think that's only if you're doing the running thing.
That's for Will.
Alright. Push.
There we go.
Now that elevator over there is up.
What the hell is that?
It's a phone.
Hello?
Hello.
Jack, this is Beth Wilder.
Beth.
I'm...
You're the one my brother was looking for.
I'm the one who was attempting to rescue your ass until you decided to go on a gun-blazing ship parade through that warehouse. Now listen closely. You're at the outskirts of a Monarch Cronin harvesting operation, and Paul Serene is at the dry docks nearby. Not a recipe for fun times. So how about...
Dry docks. Paul's at the dry docks. And that's where I'm...
No! Jack, the fracture is our only priority now. Time is ending. Will said he...
Will's dead. My best friend came back a goddamn monster. He knew this would happen. He prepared for it. Now, Paul's the key to understanding all this, and I'm gonna find
him. We both know that if you find Serene, you're not gonna be asking questions. Think this through.
All right. Yep.
Paul was at the dry docks in the distance. I recognized the place. William had a workshop in that industrial area for years. I knew that couldn't be a coincidence.
It's not a coincidence. Okay, so I'm supposed to save this dude. Oh, those ultimate headshots right there.
How did you... You're the taxi guy. You drove me to the university. What is all this? You motherfuckers.
Everybody from the university, they grabbed me out of my goddamn cab.
Jesus.
You saved my ass. How'd you get free?
Magic.
I'm still figuring that out.
Hi.
Look, I need to get to the dry docks. Do you know how to get there?
Dry docks. Yeah, I think I know the way. Whatever you need, I got your back.
Thanks, fam.
It's a push.
You fool. I like this guy, though. He's clever. He's funny. Don't look at the scenery, dudes. Let's go. Come on. 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 Chameleon.
Did he get out all right? No. Not exactly.
I don't remember what was in here. Oh, that's right, because I have to...
I trusted Monarch.
There's a thing.
Can't let them get away with this.
Oh, there's also a power node. Over here?
I'll take a look.
So it's inside. I have to go inside. Alright, just push whatever you feel like and get stuck on a wall.
I'll make sure of it.
How do I get in there? Oh, I have to go up. I'm willing to bet. Also, I love He's like, I'm gonna go WikiLeaks on them. I don't know how to work WikiLeaks, but I'm gonna do it. There's a way to get in here. I know yeah. it. I have. Oh, there's something. Aha! I see your games.
Yeah. Damn.
How do I? Can I like jump over? No. All right. Just do whatever you want. Can I jump here? No. Can I? There's a way. There's a will, there's a way. Get it, Will, because that's the person we're trying to save. Heh.
Oh, hey, the gate's open.
Okay, gate's closing too fast. No, no such thing as gates closing too fast.
Some kind of goddamn X-Man?
Yeah, I'm an X-Man.
Okay.
Not an X-Man, an X-Man.
Don't panic. It's,
freaking sick, man!
Sick, dude. That's totally gnarly. Oh, the tide's coming in. Oh.
I knew. It's locked. There's gotta be another way inside.
Looks like there's an open window up above.
Yeah, that's where I'm going.
Worth a shot. Wait here, I'll try.
Oh, that's how you get on top. Alright, hold on. I'm gonna get that node, because I want to get some upgrades, you know what I'm saying? I don't think that was how I was supposed to do it, but that's how I did. I didn't mean to do that. Get up. And now I can hop up here, and then hop down here.
Hop over here. Okay.
I'm not.
So this whole place was a huge industrial area, and it's where all the ghosts.
Oh, I'm going the wrong way.
Building ghost boats or whatever. And then in 2010, they all lost their jobs. There's a big ghost recession.
He just keeps talking about ghosts and stuff. Alright, just do whatever you do. Talk about your crazy conspiracy theories. You sound insane. There's nothing over here, right?
Yeah, it's definitely a theory.
You can't even hear him. How are you supposed to know what he's talking about?
Need to get up to that open window.
If I remember correctly, these things fall down. Yeah.
Is that another one of those rewind things?
Stoop.
I'm starting to get the hang of this.
You'll figure something out.
And open window.
Made it. Now.
Luckily, doors always are unlocked from the inside.
I'm starting to get a little antsy out there.
Let's bounce, fool. Right.
Where are we going to next?
Come on.
Oh, hey, there's a map over here. We can figure out
the on the map, the on the map, on the map, on the map.
Security's tight. We might have to head through that area called Ground Zero to get there.
That's the exact area where my brother used to have his workshop.
Maybe that's why it's called Ground Zero.
Whoa. You think he's connected to this somehow?
I'm gonna find out. You should stay here for now. I have a feeling the next part's gonna get messy.
Yeah, I don't do Messi.
You don't do Lionel Messi, the famous soccer player?
Channel 3. I'll open up the door for you.
Deal.
He looks angry. Or worried. Him and his furrowed brow. I mean, like, look at that. Look at that.
Still no word on Joyce's location.
He's right behind.
His brother screamed like a bitch when he died.
Hey, watch your mouth.
He shows his face, I'll make him do the same.
Son of a...
Shtaboom! Don't talk about my bro that way. Hey, stop shooting at me. Thank. Up. Hey. Awesome.
Nick, are you there? Talk to me. Where am I going?
That warehouse is split into two halves. Find the exit, take the alley to the other side, and let me know when you're there.
All right.
Huh. Do you think... Oh, awesome. Another nude. Or Cronon source, as they call them. What was this? Oh, I get it. And then... Entree. Saw, dude. No, don't pull out your pistol, pull out your fully automatic assault rifle. Aye. Aha! I have a shield. Give me the shotgun. Now if you yell flank, it's not as effective than if you just flank. Just saying. Not that I'm an expert in, you know, flanking people, but yelling flank is not effective. Oh, I like this advanced SMG. Just stop yelling out what you're gonna do, it's not effective. Also, I cannot hit these guys for my life. Where'd this guy go? There we go. Shotgun, moving in. Hi. This thing does not do a lot of damage at all. Hey! Ah! Awesome, they're all dead now. Oh, the headshots. Give me all your ammo stuff.
All right, taxi guy. Where am I headed?
Taxi guy.
It's Nick, by the way.
Jack.
Okay, there's a door on the upper level leading to a sky bridge, but looks like you need to turn off security to get it open.
Gee, I wonder where that could be.
On the map, there's a squiggly line that leads from the door to a big square, and that square has two squigglies leading to little circles.
What?
Is it a nerd? Oh, this is what I
have. Okay, security's down.
Down? That was quick.
Yeah, because I'm a speed demon. And I have played this game before. But definitely the first one is the reason. Not because I've played this game before. Awesome, ripples. Hey, go! Alright. Use advantage of those ripples and stuff. Pretty effective.
I'm on the bridge.
Well, map says you're heading towards a storage facility
for.
This whole operation is based on my brother's research.
See?
Bro? You don't think he's working for.
No, he's not. Ammo? Ammo. A burst fire pistol. Never. Let's grab some assault rifle.
Monarch's resident chronon scientist. Well, she must know a lot of the same
stuff. HQ, we have contact. Over.
Okay, that did not do what I wanted it to do. Oh, these are stairs. Did not notice that. Ow. I'll get him eventually. I got nowhere to go except for killing you. You can't get around me. I see everything. Oh, but there's two guys up there. Excuse me, hold up, 1 second. wait, where'd you go? Light him up, up. Nope. Yeah. Oh, that's a weird shot that I just had to get.
Nick, I'm in the harvesting warehouse.
Looks like there's no clear exit on the ground level. Head for the upper floors when you're ready.
Yeah. And then blink.
Not your average elevator.
Not your average elevator. Very good.
Found a bunch of files here by Bro.
Monarch
started monitoring his workshop in 1999. They pressured him to sell in 2010 and set up some chronon harvesting operations surrounding the building.
What was Will doing in there?
Those dates. 1999 and 2010 keep coming up in these files. Here is where it gets scary. 2010 minus 1999 equals 11. Times 11 by 2010, flip it backwards, 01122. It's not exact, but it's like a couple numbers off from being our zip code.
Keep me posted.
He's just like, yeah, crazy man. All right, there's a node up there. And I want it. I don't know how to get to it, but I want it. I know I want it. Oh, maybe it's below me. Maybe I'm just stupid. Oh, wow. I'm stupid. Oh, I see this if I look away.
There we go.
Alright. Oh, let's do some upgrades real quick. Let's do... Let's do that. And... increase the blast radius of that. And now I am out of upgrade points. Ta-da! I am also out of ammo pretty much entirely. Dink.
Okay.
Dink.
Getting closer, I think.
That's not.
Which way's the dry?
Oh, that's right. Hold on, there's a thing over here, apparently. Cool, another crew and end source.
I got that briefcase we lifted from William Joyce's car.
Okay.
Laid out the contents in the trailer. You want me to go through?
No, no. Serene wants the first look. Till then, hands off.
It's like the trailer has power now. Paul's men had taken the briefcase from Will's car, dumped the contents on the table. Will had said he needed something from his briefcase to stop the fracture. Wasn't much there, but his phone and a key to the Bradbury swimming pool. Not the most obvious clues.
Jack? Beth. One of our footage of some idiot accessing Facebook from a nearby security station. Please tell me said idiot isn't with you.
Nick, I gotta go back.
Said idiot is with me.
I'll pick him up. Where are you?
I'm on my way to Paul at the dry docks.
Serene's not the priority. I'm getting out of there. I'll meet you at the dry docks. Channel 1 is the Monarch frequency. Use it to keep track of them. And Jack?
Oh, that's right. I'm gonna go over here. Don't do anything stupid, you say, like this? That qualifies as not stupid, right?
HQ, we just heard an explosion near the harvesting perimeter.
Can't take a wild guess at that kind of thing. Charlie, get off the line. Striker team, take defensive positions around ground zero.
Roger.
Oh, the strikers. These guys are fun.
I recognized Will's workshop as soon as I saw the old billboard on top.
The area we refer to as...
Are you kidding me? Now this dude can go bam 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 bam. Alright, now we can go ding ding. Ah, backpack. Ah, it's one of these dudes. Jesus, on a bike. And then this dude wants to mess. And this dude. Alright, these guys are fun. Oh no, this is just the thing, and then stutter.
Nice driving, guys.
Dink. And then we see... these dudes, which are not friendly at all.
Paul developed technology for his men to move through stutters. He knew the fracture would occur, prepared for it.
Holy shit.
And he never tried to stop it.
Alright, these guys have a good gun that I like, so I'm gonna take it. Don't you run away from me, boy! Okay, don't try to get close to me either.
Will never told you what he did in that workshop? At Ground Zero?
No, never. He hid that part of his life from me. Nothing prepared me for the weirdness that was waiting there. And even that was just a prelude to the bad stuff that would follow in that same place later.
What the hell? What is this? What the hell? What is this? Already happened.
Yeah, it did. Welcome to time.
Fuck.
Time is on my side. There we go. Whop.
I specifically requested copper clad Niobian.
Now we see as the workshop becomes developed.
There's no words to describe. Will was gone, but he was all around me. This entire secret life he'd never talked about, everything he tried to protect me from, it surrounded me. A puzzle. Trapped in broken time.
And now he builds.
We all thought he wasted his research grant, his career, obsessing over some failed experiment. That's what he led us to believe. What he built there, it never failed.
I struggle to believe he built this with his own hands.
Need my grant extended another year. Please, don't do this.
And then time.
I knew something went horribly wrong there. But it was scrambled. It was impossible to crack. It was overwhelming. Every unanswered question I had was compounded by what I'd seen at that workshop.
Yep.
The events at the university were part of something much bigger. Something that had started 17 years ago. Okay, dry dock.
All right, now
get
we
to the
can.
Dry dock. I'm almost there.
There's a thing
get to Paul.
Here. I don't know where it is. All right, bye. Oh, maybe it's.
I refuse to leave.
I'll survive without it. Hey, gang. Took you that long to notice, really?
There was something wrong with Paul. Coronon syndrome. He'd had his powers much.
What am I doing? I'm crouched down. Oh.
Was I sick as well, or? Was it his time travel? I didn't know. It didn't make anything he'd done any less hateful.
Here we go. Oh, no? Huh. You killed him.
You'll meet me tonight at the Monarch Gala.
Gala? Time's ending and you're having a fucking party.
Because when time ends, my plan.
We do this now. I'm not meeting
yes,
you at.
You are. I've already seen it happen.
Seen what? What's this all for?
What's it all for?
No!
Shoopa doop 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 it up. Time blast. Can I get that? Not yet. How much do I need? Go away, little thing. Okay, so that's six. I couldn't see because my little streamer thing is in the way. Time stop. Let's do that one. Alright. Upgrade point awarded. There's a helicopter. I go bang. And my gun goes bang, 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 bang. Bang, 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 bang. And think. Down comes the ship. Along with all my dreams. Oh, I have to back up. And we wait, 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 and now we go. And now we're good. This thing wants. Nope, I missed. And now we run. I don't. When I first played through this game, only the environment killed me. Only the environment. Nothing else. Okay. And it's super annoying. Actually, hold on. Wait till I get a little bit closer. Alright. Shoot. Why didn't it stop? I don't understand. Wait, no stop. I don't get it. Are you kidding me? I still have to do. Okay. And now everything's stable. We go bang. And my gun goes bang bang bang. So maybe I'm just missing. That doesn't stop it. Maybe I have to stop it when it's like down here. Go up, and then, boom, I'm out of time stop. Alright, so you don't even have to time stop it, noted.
At the time, I didn't think it'd get much worse.
But we both know it did.
Ah, he scared me. I don't know why. I missed. Hey, okay. Ow, a little tiny piece of metal keeps flying into me. Climb. Forgot where I have to go. And then everything falls. And then the stutter ends. Whoa, whoa, whoa. Chill out, dude. Where do I go? This way.
Get the hell out of here.
I need to get out of here. Hui. And roll.
Jesus.
Jesus chiste. Okay, just do whatever you want, Jack.
It's like a goddamn maze in here.
It is a maze. Very good. Climb up the thing! Oh my god. Am I not supposed to go up there? I am 76% positive I'm supposed to go up there. Let me go. Thank you. Okay, there we go. Finally, Jesus. Up. Up again.
Okay.
Push. Oh, I can't. Okay, I can push those things. Whee! And everything falls. And my friends want to show up now. So I'm gonna go over here. So now it's these dudes and these dudes. Hey, you with the gun. Stop trying to run. Hey, whoa. Why are you not dead? There we go. There we go. All your ammo, bliss.
I expected she was frozen somewhere up there, by the side of the dry dock.
Where do I go? Oh, I remember. Go! Go like a fool. I open the door. And I climb. I climb? Thank you. And everything falls. 7:37 a.m. 3 hours after the factual in time. Get in.
Then shoot me.
Dude, this is Nick.
You want to stop time from breaking down? Thanks, by the way, for the plus one in the back seat. I'm starting to feel like goddamn babysitter.
She scares me, Jack.
My ride, my music. Deal with it.
Oh, yeah, cause I'm like, there's no music, and I forgot because I turned off the copyrighted music thing. The Bradbury swimming pool. I was so confused for a second. I'm like, did I break?
What led you to the swimming hall?
Oh, Will said there was something important in his briefcase. All I found was a key with Bradbury.
I forgot to check something.
We had, I guess this is it.
What was your brother doing in this shithole?
Perfect place to hide something you don't want found.
Whoa! YouTube has a new feature. Awesome. I love it.
I think it's time you tell me what you know.
Being a content creator has never been so easy.
I know your brother built the one thing that can stop the fracture. I know we're meant to find it, and I know Monarch doesn't want us to.
And yet you're wearing their uniform.
I like the way their pants fit.
I agree.
Tried to create a cover to gather information. You've known about this for a few hours. I've been preparing for it for most of my life.
You weren't aware that William owned the place?
There's a lot I didn't know about Will.
We need to find your brother's countermeasure. Hey. Things will get worse.
My arm is inside my sleeve and I can't get it out. Hold up. Okay, we're good. Yeah, it's locked. I know that.
Maybe it unlocks this.
It does not.
Key doesn't fit. Okay. I'm gonna find another way in.
Look, it's your cab.
Make it quick. I'll keep a lookout for
Alright. Now we climb up here. Then we go over here. Then we get up here. And then we wait. Then we go over here. Then we go up here. Then we go up here again. Then we go over here. There's a chronon source right here. Pick it up. Pick it up. And now we got it. And then there's a way to get around over right here. Dumb am I. So dumb I literally forgot a word out of that sentence. Just kinda dang it, dude. Ah! That was my impression of that bird.
These stutters aren't going away. Will had used the building to hide away his personal items.
I don't care about any of that. There's one in here. Give me chronon source. Oh, it's right here. I remember there is one outside, though.
Come on, Will. What did you want me to find here?
What do you want from me? No, I have no luck. I'm not opening the door right now. Boo. Oh, so scary. So hashtag spoopy.
Alright, let's take a look around. Down here.
About time.
She's gonna watch the video. This door is locked. Is it really, Beth?
July 4th, 2010. Beth Wilder, I'm addressing this video to you. You told me to stay away from my workshop, but I couldn't just leave it there. I went back to get it, and the entire place is a disaster zone. The countermeasure, gone, taken. Shit. Safe, empty. I just need to know you have it, because if it falls into the wrong hands, its power is immeasurable. Our future. Our entire lives depend on it. This can't all be for nothing. You know where to find me.
Oh, it literally says Beth play video on it. That's probably how she knew it was addressed to her. Holy shit.
Holy shit.
What was that?
Come on, let's open this door. Come on.
What the fuck? He said the countermeasure's gone?
Come on, let's open the door.
We need to figure this out. Let's keep looking.
This door, right here. Come on. Let's open it. Let's go.
Help me push this out of the way.
I will. 3, 2, bink. You have to push a little bit harder.
Jack, your brother addressed that video to me. I've never met him before in my life.
You have to, like, push at the same time and really hard, like, but if you don't know how to push stuff out of the way.
But he said it was stolen on July 4th, 2010. Somebody took it.
Because it's the 4th of July. Everyone's having fun shooting, like, fireworks and stuff. I don't. Maybe they just thought it was a super fancy firework.
This place will help us figure out who.
Did anyone notice that subtitle thing where it says, but I'm, but it's all one word? But I'm. Push the big red button. World explodes. Game over. Thanks for playing.
Is that?
Yeah, I think so.
Is that?
This
second time machine.
The second time machine.
This changes everything.
This changes everything. The world will never know.
If we can get this thing working, then we don't need that countermeasure.
Well, we're missing some stuff, everything. So. Use time machine, juvenile pick and team.
We can go back to yesterday.
Pull the lever!
In the past before it happens. It says the time machine core needs to be reset.
Oh, that's right. This part's really, really weird, and I dislike it.
Round thing in the middle. Think.
Oh, that's right. You have to go down and then. Okay, I'm remembering very slowly. Ow. Did it.
It looks like I can reset the core from here.
Can you reset the core from there?
No clue. But I did help Paul set up the machine.
Wait, how'd you get down here so fast? Unless you were following me, which, when I last checked, you were not.
Will knew the calculations were wrong.
Do 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 do.
This is what Will leading us to. We have to test it.
It sounded like a question, but it was not.
That's what we said at first.
Reset the core. I just did though. Are you kidding me? That didn't. Oh no! Oh, God dang it!
I think the control doohickey's right here.
Doohickey. No, pull the lever or push it. Same thing. It's like the same action but reversed. Who pulls levers like that? Why wouldn't you just push it up? You're like, a really awkward angle with your arm, just like.
What was that?
It's a black hole!
It's fine. It actually worked. I can't insert the date yet. We activate the corridor next.
The heck?
Oh, Jesus, look at that thing go!
Nick, calm down. Sorry, dude.
Look at this thing. One guy built all that? No way that's possible, man. It took me 5 months to build a shitty birdhouse. You think you had help? I'll bet a lot of guys got paid under the table to get this thing running.
I am right there. You've got to be kidding me.
Might be what you're looking for.
I don't know what sound I just made, but, whatevs. Will's key! Thank God.
Whoa, did you guys see that?
Nope, I totally did not see it.
Yeah.
This guy's like, just the owner. Can I set it now?
Okay,
that's my brother.
Can I do it now? How about now? Ooh, look, you can see a reflection of me in the core way back there. I don't understand how that works. Okay.
No.
Hey, watch your language.
Something's wrong with the machine. We don't know that.
Nothing is wrong with the machine. You're crazy.
Anything you do is going to make it worse.
We
you
can't.
Know I'm right.
Stop trying.
You lost people. You're angry. I get it. But this is bigger than us. We can't fix the machine. But I might know somebody who can. Sophia Amaral.
I saw her video near Ground Zero.
Serene's had a cronin research. She'll be at the Monarch Gala tonight, but security's airtight. She'll be nearly impossible.
Security is airtight.
Paul told me he expected me to meet him at that party.
Something tells me that was not a friendly invitation.
There's no such thing as a friendly invitation.
Jack, no.
Jack, yes. Saw, dude. Saw. The eternal question. Saw or saw? S-H or S-U-H? Hey, and that's the end of it, too. Thanks for watching. I'm gonna end it off here. Hope you had fun. There's no cool music at the end of this because I turned it all off. Anywho, see you next time. Bye-bye.